subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates of my videos.
Hi friends, this is Kishore and you're tuning in live into my channel Kishore Kumar Banerjee. Before starting this video, I have to tell you that it's been 15 days now that I have been using Xiaomi Mi A1 set that I purchased recently, and I have been taking pictures and videos with it. So I'll be coming up with the camera, in-depth camera review in my next video, so stay tuned for that. Now talking about today's video is about Gmail and internet dose, small internet dose. Gmail was founded in the year 2004, and after that we got familiar with that and we started using it for mailing purpose. But there is a small thing which we don't really look at, that is CC and BCC. While we mail, we can keep someone in CC and also in BCC. So CC stands for carbon copy, BCC stands for blind carbon copy. But there is a small difference between CC and BCC. So that I would be discussing in this video. So stay tuned till the end of the video, as it is very informative, and I will be showing you practically what CC and BCC are respectively and what is the slight difference between those. So let's go to my Gmail account.
Everybody sing that shit.
So as you can see, I've opened my Gmail now, and in the from section there will be my mail ID, and in the to section I am keeping a@gmail.com, and in CC, that is carbon copy, I am keeping b@gmail.com, and in BCC, that is blind carbon copy, I am keeping c@gmail.com. Now after sending it, the thing that will happen is A will know that B has received the mail as it is in CC, but will not know that C has received it as it is in BCC. B will know A has received the mail as it is in to section, but will not know that C has received it because it is in BCC section. And finally, C will know that A and B has received the mail as A is in to section and B is in CC. But if we have kept one more contact in BCC, then C wouldn't have known that. So moral of the story is, anybody kept in BCC, to and CC doesn't know about it. So you can try that out. And now talking about BCC, use of BCC in commercial scale. BCC mails are used normally by large scale businesses, normally during festive wishes, when they keep the contacts of clients and competitors into to and CC section, and of the customers in the BCC section, so that everybody receives the wishing mail with the clients not knowing about their customers. Clients and competitors not knowing about their customers.
Hope you understood the difference between CC and BCC in Gmail, and it will help you to share the information among your friends. And stay tuned to the channel and subscribe to the channel, because I bring regular such internet doses. And till then, bye friends.